Well, Perth's Lord Mayor is convinced that West Australians will embrace the foreshore development once construction is underway. Tonight, Lisa Scaffidi is having a quick word with reporter Nick Way.
After a career in tourism and economic planning, Lord Mayor Lisa Scaffidi is now proud to promote Perth around the world. Lisa, you started life as a TAA air hostess. How did that set you up for a career in local government?
Look, Nick, that's just one of the most wonderful jobs that I've had in a very colourful career. I've enjoyed every job I've ever had. I grew up in the 60s when the idea of being an air hostess or a flight attendant, as we now know it, was a very sought-after profession for women. But it was, as I say, a step along a very enjoyable path of many beautiful roles that I've held.
There's a community perception that local councillors are in it for the perks. Mm. Is that valid?
No, I think it's a very sad indictment towards people who put a lot of time and effort into this community job.
So do public councils, local councils do enough to convince the public otherwise?
Look, I believe that we need to embrace, that responsibility more. Certainly at the City of Perth, we are trying to promote a lot of what we do, particularly in the economic development area and our connections with sister cities. But we're also reliant on the media giving us a fair go in that regard too.
Why do you think local councils and local government in WA is so sort of shy of political affiliations?
In my personal opinion, there is no room for party politics in local government. I want people to be serving the community they live and work in for the right reasons, and when I say that, for the people.
Do you think women leaders in Australia are judged too harshly on their looks and their legs?
Well, you know, possibly they are. I am maybe not the right person to answer that because I love being a woman, I love clothes, I love makeup, I love hair. Equally, that can be used against me too, saying that maybe I'm too preoccupied with that. I just think let everyone be themselves.
There's a campaign against the foreshore plan. Mm. What do you think?
I think it's sad. You know, I think there is an element of change resistance here. We've got to hang on and recognise strongly that Perth is growing, and I know if we can get people through the construction phase, it's going to be like the Graham Farmer Tunnel and many other things. We'll wonder how we ever got by without it.
What about some of the key changes, aside from the foreshore development, that you'd like to see in Perth?
We've made a deliberate focus ahead of the foreshore starting to have done a lot of capital expenditure across the capital city. We're going to be more focused now, I believe, in the economic development of our city. I want great things for our city, and if we all work hard together, we can achieve them.
Lisa Scaffidi, thanks for having a quick word.
Pleasure.